So to see who goes first, wanna do high roll?
All your black sleeves are gonna match each other.
What I rolled last game. I'll do it. Seven. Would you like to be on the play or on the draw?
On the play.
Actually, I think you were more aligned. I'll move it to yours, actually. I think mine was the one that was off. Right. Yeah. You'd like to cut to your heart's content? Sorry, I did see an island. I've been playing same sand today.
Forever.
Okay. And you've probably played against it once or twice.
This is my first time at Standard. Oh, yeah.
Wait, did I play at Josh's before?
Let's throw that button down.
Oh, yes. I was at, Josh's. Yes. Yeah. I was there.
What do you say? Since you're up?
Your life is dice.
Okay.
Hey.
Sure.
I'm gonna assume.
So this is gonna be fine. Pastor.
I'm just here to disrupt people, make a lot of work.
Fetch, get a plan.
I'll go first.
Go for it.
You can't pay.
Oh, get my lemonade out.
Lemonade ain't.
Just a little bit.
Cool.
So you want to play Smash, dude? Why don't you want to play me and Dragon?
One?
Exactly, and I'm trying to get my ass kicked right into Smash. I want to keep your ass in Dragon Ball. Because what you do to me in Smash, I can do three times over in Dragon Ball. Good, it's the best.
Did you say Patrick?
Yes, yes.
It's up. I feel like we're both playing control deck.
Is that the momentary of just...
Maybe a reason for that.
Good. Yeah, I feel like you're playing dead weight. Just waiting for me to play a creature.
About an hour and a half.
Cool!
Wow!
Pastor.
Wow! That's even.
Especially the death.
Go.
That's the only one first right now. Okay.
Read the bones?
Yes.
Just two? Pastor? What's your question? What would happen?
What?
If you encounter a spell that says you can't encounter yet, that says, but then you find the way to word that. A spell that says it can't be countered by a spell, but that's, but it would be countered that spell. And you counter with a spell that says, this spell can't be countered. What would happen? Then the spell that can't be countered would not counter the other one.
It's a
Guardian of Tazim? Flying whenever land enters.
All?
Tap target creature and opponent controls if it lands an island. It doesn't enter.
Okay. Sounds good. Your turn.
Well, that works.
Ultimate press. Draw a card from a mono creature. I can't. It's like, just hit my creature? All your mono creatures on the I like that dragon.
Mirror Wing?
Yeah, Mirror Wing Dragon is pretty sweet.
It says,
I don't care. It's going to happen to your creatures too.
Over there.
Anything else? We got stuff. We got stuff to do.
Go.
This is gonna be a little bit of a game. Pastor?
Oh no.
It's gonna be one of these games.
No.
We're gonna go to time in game one. Probably. We'll see. Where's the displacer? Displacer results. Here we go.
And then
Okay.
Yeah, it's a three first charge cost.
Yeah, pretty good.
But he gets plus one.
Yes.
In haste.
Malakir Coldblade. Reave its soul. Gonna bounce it. No way, I can't.
Another target creature.
I need to remove that. I keep forgetting that.
It's okay, man.
It happens. Pastor? Used to effect where it will bounce itself, too.
When I start running out of creatures,
what about the two hands? If it
is. You have no mana.
Yeah, I'm tapped out.
I just hope there's no proxies that have explained
all of this. It's gonna be a long one.
That's what she said.
No, I can already tell. It's gonna be a long game.
It's not the whole deck, is it? Okay,
then. Game two?
Can't
yeah.
Is it less than two?
Yeah.
Then I don't give a shit. As long as it's not like where he had the entire deck.
Okay. Deck is based around the entry track. And I return to your hand. And your deck has a whole lot of kill spells.
Maybe. This is based on the stuff that I had in my collection, and I don't really play Standard, so. Hangerback. Hi, Hangerback.
And he's a colorless creature, so he can't be targeted by mono. Yes, it's your turn.
That's fair.
Because he's the only colorless creature people play.
I'm just waiting on Mom.
Lightning Berserker for his dash cost.
Yeah, okay, that person that says the 2 drop 5/5 in Standard when that. When the new set comes out.
2/1.
Yeah,
I swear.
Coldblade?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
no. Oh,
no.
Combat?
4/2/4/7
Oh, so you can play 3 drops.
Yes, it does not exile.
I mean, like, do I still take the 2?
No, he doesn't have trample. Oh. And do you have any Thopter tokens?
No, I do not. One token I do not have. I might have some extra cards in here.
Yep.
Here we go. I got him. I'm still just trying to pull that one token out.
Okay.
Nissa, and Jax. Flavor, I guess.
Kind of.
And then Pastor.
And then 1/1
Reflector Mage.
Once again,
I'm gonna swing for 2.
I'll take 2. Go back to 18. Again,
go.
It's just the 1. Okay,
this is me. That's the command. I thought it was the command.
2.
That's alright.
Gorger.
Grasp it?
Certainly.
Combat? Okay.
I guess the stack is madness because I've seen
Bernie. You'd be correct.
Pastor?
You have another one.
She's with some pain, don't you? Oh, you know one card in my hand.
Yeah, I know that, but I feel like you have another one. So when I basically just
kind of make a standard
my turn? Yes, you're up.
Oh, yeah. Attacking or to
Drowner of Hope. And it puts two Scions out. Sack a Scion, tap a creature. Seems good.
Yep, I get a 1/1 if I control an elf. Let me check.
Wanna swing for two?
Wow. A lot of damage sitting
out there. Yeah. I'll take it. Yeah. Alright.
I'm not sure, actually. I haven't counted.
We got a game on turn. One on turns.
I don't think so. I think we'll be good.
Maybe. Because you have a whole lot of... You might have a whole lot of stuff.
Oh, wow.
On your deck.
Yeah, you can
just
playing the whole channel of the song. I was like, this song sounds completely different. It was just playing like the bass tones on the
combat.
It wasn't playing any of the other notes. All the score.
Yeah. We're walking. Yeah. Okay. Game 3,
19.
All my damage is reversed.
What?
Kind of.
That's an awesome name for a jump one card. Dude!
Should have played the Cowboy first. Holding up something I didn't know if you were gonna respond to or not. Pastor? I only have three colors, so.
I call him attack as a fun card.
Had three colors.
Burst damage, huh? Wait,
control more lands.
Okay, I know exactly what
to
put in this thing.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, you can keep going. I mean, I'm just thinking.
I know exactly what to put in there.
With an armor. I'm sorry. Search for an aura or an equipment.
Oh, okay. Should
okay. Interesting. Results. If you like to cut. I'm waiting for that one day when Magic messes up.
Yeah.
Print a card that says search your library.
But if you care for me, I mean, I know you'd be right.
Do you see where, see what they forgot?
I mean, there are a lot of cards that do that.
Oh, you really know.
No, I'm saying.
Invocation Saint Trap.
Okay. Not saying that they forgot something. Shuffle, you have to shuffle your library. It says on the card.
That's why I was
That'd be a horrible mistake. Demonic Tutor is a 2-drop that lets you search for
a card.
Any card you want, but for only 2 mana. But you have to shuffle your library.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's some that say you put the card on the top, you shuffle everything but the top.
A lot worse.
There are a lot of interesting incarnations for it.
I'm gonna put it on the drowner.
Okay.
I'm gonna sacrifice these two, tap into those two.
Okay. They are tapped.
I'm gonna swing for 9.
In response to the trigger. In response to the Invocation of Saint Trap trigger. Celestial Flare. Sacrifice a creature.
Seriously, Brandon's like, okay.
An attacking or blocking creature. So since that's the only attacking creature.
Actually, there's two.
Well, there's not one yet. I'm doing it in response to the trigger. I'm doing it in response to the trigger. Yeah, so your creature attacks, then the trigger goes on the stack, and in response to the trigger, I do this. So there's not another creature out yet. And then you'll get your angel. And now the angel comes in. Deals 4. Yep. Hits me for 4.
But it was all in
so okay. Just gets 1. Mm-hmm. And it has 5. Okay.
Your deck seems like it's
not great.
Just. Just.
By the way.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, that
yeah.
One.
Oh, thank you. If you're, I didn't know you were going to... Okay, you know, I appreciate it.
Doesn't,
yeah.
It doesn't bother me.
You draw a card again.
I'm forgetting a lot. Like, I forget to attack.
Fair enough.
And I pass the turn to me, and it's like, oh yeah.
You fear me.
Yeah, but I'm just making my mana work.
So it's like it's okay, now they're all that's
I heard you like land.
Game 3?
it don't look like it's gonna happen, so I probably got some
ammo. Oh, yeah, the red
one. No,
two,
three.
Okay.
Yep.
Vexing.
Flashback Marauder?
No, no, they're both blind, correct?
Yeah.
I don't think it really depended on what I sacrificed there.
Because all your creatures don't, none of your creatures have fly.
Fair. Pastor?
Ooh, cool.
That was really nice of you, by the way.
You instantly exile an entire player.
Whenever I cast an instant sorcery, I get a normal one wizard. And once I have in the
Wow.
We have windows down?
On game three, you'll lose six.
Yes. And don't forget your green now.
Yeah, I'm,
turn off all the guys. Okay. Well,
on you. Okay. Wait, six?
No!
So three plus three? And I only gain three life, though. This doesn't have lifelink.
Okay. I was just wondering if I said... Gains.
Oh, yeah, so this happens after damage. I don't get the counter before damage. That would be awesome.
No, I just wondered.
Understood. Yeah, fair enough. Pastor? Do you think?
I was expecting to draw a land.
Okay. You got a blocker. You got a couple blockers.
Yeah.
Undertale? Yes.
I can already tell you the boss that's from, too.
Yeah. Spider Dance, yes. Alright, dude. Still one of my favorite characters ever. Combat me. Block these two. Alright, yeah, you only take three. I'll gain four. Or at least still one of my favorite characters. Yeah, fair enough. Just... Just started. As much as I like Sans as a character, his font disturbs... I'm one of those people, his font disturbs me so much that I just can't make myself.
Font?
Comic Sans, or his text. I hate that font. You're up?
You can also bite this one if you're low on bites, but I don't know if you're bite an instant that you've been right.
That's a card.
Both the one drop and the Euro Wizard is Euro Wizard Harry.
I'm going to jump in.
Every part becomes a wizard. Spells he can cast and from the Planeswalker
Nick. Or that effect, actually.
Okay. Alright, found it's that to tap.
It's tap. That's awesome. It doesn't just have to be your creature, it can be anyone's creature.
Except itself.
Except itself, yeah.
Right. And I'm also going to do it.
No,
yeah, it does exile. I just remember that. I'm also going to do it to them.
Okay. And then you'll get one.
And that's when I draw a land.
Maybe
a jump. Go. Good God, I feel sorry about losing that.
That's right.
A scooter.
Oh, it's Sword of the Enemy.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Also, the game is
a lot of combat. Trigger? I want to quickly gain four. What's, do you want to draw a card as well?
Yes.
Okay.
Draw one, two,
gain four.
Draw a card.
So,
four.
Yep. You're taking nine.
What are you doing?
I'm at three.
Oh, sorry. In hell.
Because it's a sorcery.
I'll do it.
At three.
And I'm gonna flip this in a second.
I'm on deck and stone. Okay. I'm gonna pretend this is a clue. The clue.
Storm.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, finger bag. There she is.
But she can get it on the tree.
It wouldn't surprise me if the one blood just went out instantly as soon as that happened.
Fair enough.
Do you know which card I do on the flop?
Your turn, Sierra.
Draw a card. Come back. I was hoping you would.
Yeah, if I put it on the flesh bag, you'd be in good shape.
No, I mean, like, either way, I probably would have won. I mean, like, I kind of expected you to put it on that. I was just hoping when I would do this, flaw, you would kill it.
No.
Yeah, I mean, like, not equipping that, and I forgot you had that.
So, next one.
Yeah. Next card.
Oh, Linvala. Yeah, she seems pretty good in this deck. And against this deck. Seems really good.
I wish I wore my hoodie here.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, he's occupied right now.
Oh,
he just got to help.
Oh,
like
the
game.
Oh, well. Would you like to be on the play or on the draw?
Today. Okay. We're on the second game. We're on the second game.
I
guess it's just chicken strips.
Oh,
I'm super good at this.
Okay.
Tap Chandra.
Two.
You're up.
I'm just gonna fetch to save time.
No.
I don't have Dark Souls. The game is for very serious.
Guilty. Love it.
I tried it.
It's my favorite.
I couldn't find my way out of the starting area.
Pastor?
You know it's sad when you get lost as soon as you get out of the tutorial.
Oh, it's fine. That's Dark Souls for you.
I mean, like, I found the way to go. Just each time I went up the stairs, I got knocked off. Why a pot of fire? Wait, did you pass?
Oh, yes, I passed.
Just making sure because.
Okay. 2, take 8, or 6.
Yeah, I blocked him last time he swung, so I gotta take it back.
No, route I took. Not. If I ever get him, I don't know what route I'm gonna take.
Neutral.
Oh.
Yeah, well, I mean, I guess the business, like, that's one
round,
really.
Neutral. Neutral.
I suppose, barring
Reeve Salt.
Kill it with darkness.
Three.
Exactly, it's at two.
Pastor?
You guys can put those in, but it's not bringing any creatures on my board.
Because I needed more slots in the deck, and that was just one I had, that's all.
Oh, look, I only have six mana. Another
shaman. Two.
Okay.
Go. Imagine if the real ghost of St. Dragon was in standard. The 2-3 hexproof.
Be pretty good.
One, it's a board player.
And.
So you
got
the
I love it.
More lives than you get it.
That's one game I do think to play.
I gotta pay two.
Because I like the game kind of like Dark Souls and Bloodborne. Read the bunks? Because you can literally get almost any weapon in the game and any kind of set of armor to do.
Okay, so that's
gonna
be two things.
Hey, unless your camera your camera plug in.
This guy is a wall.
Alright.
Bottom book?
And I am going to.
That's
sexy.
Nah. Yeah. Yeah.
You might actually kill me before I get any steam going. Actually, this is game mode. You already won.
What?
Yeah. 6, 12, and however many that is. I'm only 15.
I'll do it now.
So you got it before my steam came out.
I got one.
Drop another mountain to do.
I'm gonna get the two Nissa ones out, just to match. Or the two Jaces, if you prefer.
That's fine.
And that's it.
Dash, Lightning Berserker, do one damage.
And then I hit that.
I don't know why, I was preferred the side
hit.
I had the pleasure of playing Bloodborne just yet. I hope too soon. I mean, like, I know some of the weapons from Bloodborne. What do you say? Oh, I mean, yeah.
I'm gonna switch to it, and then it's your turn.
Okay.
I like how we're talking about we're playing Magic, the card game.
Fair enough.
Undying Sands.
I can't really do that. But I have press for answers that
as a sorcerer, you'd have to play that.
Yeah, I'd have to.
Let me get my war oracle out.
Surge. Press for answers. Two. He gets +1/+1. He's going to attack.
You want to swing to it?
+1/+1. Yeah, when you said
+2 ass,
I'll
alright.
No, wait.
Oh, wait,
because
roll
2.
Combat?
I got that, so just one card.
Stasis snare.
Yeah.
It has been snared. I feel like, I don't know why, but I feel like you have to move your hand. You think you have something to respond to. Yeah, that works. Pastor?
So much Undertale.
You got an Undertale playlist like 50 songs in it.
I believe you.
So I'm putting back down. Ruby soundtrack.
Ruby soundtrack.
We have another Lantern Scout. Okay,
what's
up? I went down by
Ruby. Dragon Potter.
Let me ask you a question.
Most people who
have you actually played it?
Combat? I'm gonna tap it. Okay.
You want to know how much?
Oh, that puts out too. That's right. It's the Sky Spawner that puts out. Okay.
I didn't watch it. I saw it before.
Did you get the full
pass?
No,
I did.
I'll play on the neutral.
Cleric? My 2 damage is back down.
Almost pacifist, and then you know you go back for a second, the true pacifist.
Cleric?
Well, you kind of do.
Four.
Four.
You kind of do, but it resets you to before the boss fight, and then you go back to Alpha's lab, and then you do.
Yeah.
So that's, that is basically your first run.
Yeah. I tried to do the, friggin', genocide run, but I didn't understand how it worked. That was just
it's really, it's very
so basically, it's 2 hours.
Turn, drop a land.
Oh, I gotta kill everything. Oh shit!
Yeah. Well, that's a grinding.
And then I got the sunrise.
You can press that to your healer for like 2 minutes.
That's good.
I was like, how do you do that?
After I played the game,
I'm gonna stasis snare one of the clerics.
You
tap the other one. Five, six, seven, eight. And then it's your turn. Yeah, you know, I dash with the attack with everyone.
That one. Not that one.
Cool. I should draw my own creature. Wait, what? No, I'm on target.
Stay on target. Stay on target.
Turns it completely around. And goes like, darkness.
You gotta see it. Oh, yeah.
Without mentioning that.
Probably get to the game, likely.
Something that should never be a card. But better for an un. I reflect a mage that.
Well, that was.
So you reflect a mage this and you. Oh, you stay. My bad. It's okay. Pastor.
There's two. There's two or more.
Oh, no.
You take 4 damage.
Oh no. Displacer?
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna stick? Results? Okay. I'm gonna swing two. Sorry. That's not tapped.
Yes, it is.
He taps it. Comes in. When he bounces, it exiles its creature.
Tap. Oh, it specifically states tap.
Mm-hmm. Weird. They don't want another flicker whiff that's on a stick, and you can attack with that creature. That's fair enough. And your turn. I'm personal too. Unless you have some. Yeah, I'm thinking.
That's basically 2-3.
No.
I'm a fan of Reckless.
It feels bad, but do what you gotta do and think now's the time.
Oracle cool and counsels the tent. No, that's the time.
There's a few people who do it. Usually the last thing that's been burned off.
Okay.
Oh look,
there it is. Hey, listen, no, you can't attack for 2 turns. Expression bonds? Yeah.
There we go.
That's pretty much what happens until I get another Eldrazi displacer. The bounce.
Yeah.
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 You and Adam?
Okay.
Throw an attack. Tap it? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, so yeah, okay. I'll know for later.
I
did that correctly. Pass turn?
I have the army of five or one ones. So I was about to say five. That'd be a very big arm.
You know the problem?
It's been very hard to
call.
I like when people do that.
You know what I've always found interesting about games?
What's that?
You always make their theme song on them. By characters noises.
Swing tight?
Gonna block two of them. Or both, exactly.
Okay.
Block them.
Block that?
Or just block? I'm just blocking.
Okay. I think generally you want to block Zach so that I don't gain life. Is it black thing?
Yeah, I know. I mean, like, but really right now I have...
No, it just loaded.
I mean, like, I get the point of it.
That's turn. Jump on free blade.
Yep.
It's starting to look like a reality.
What is the name of
those stores? I just opened the thing.
Yeah, it's awesome.
I
have it right now.
Can you?
I wish I had a green.
Can you lower the volume a bit so it doesn't hit the
wall? I'll try this command.
It really should. It's kind of a big command. I don't think it would.
Yeah. Oh my god.
In that case, I'm going to turn it up.
Hey, when you draw into another lane,
yeah. Gross.
Fair enough.
Gross. That one.
Let me guess, I can't activate his ability?
No.
And that chain thing?
No, no, it says I can't attack, block, or activate his ability.
Wait, did you play anything new last turn? No, you just
go.
Alright.
Third,
they
don't really have all the equipment I do.
Now.
What can you attack for next turn?
Oh,
nice.
Yeah.
Combat?
Okay. I dare you.
Pass turn.
I guess I'll block that.
Okay.
Like,
pass turn?
Before I go turn.
Better be a
2, 3,
yep.
4, 5.
Alright.
Lighted cataract?
No, I mean, like, this is when it's dead.
No, what do you use?
Before the mana empties out. 5, 6.
Oh, I see what you're
saying.
It's real life, but we're cool.
And then it makes it to where it goes.
Okay. Anything else?
Alright, so
that's still
set. You said, because I don't like that.
You're up?
I didn't
have any more than I had.
Yeah.
Those protests in green?
I don't think they have
lifelink.
Sad face?
More land?
It's just the same part.
At least I know I can play a really big game back.
Yeah,
and that happens
like
4, 5, 6.
Yeah, like a flipping planeswalker, they exile.
So I don't have to take your life.
Alright, man, you're
okay. Darn it. You do get three creatures versus five. Well, actually, four creatures versus five, but even so, you still get the angel.
Actually, no, I don't. Ball counts itself.
It does shoot. It's when it enters. If an opponent controls you, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, because you're still out on the field, versus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So at least you have a 5-5.
Yeah.
Go. You see how long that stops me?
Draws an instant. Destroy mono. Colored creature.
Oh, well, we're getting there. I gotta find it, but it's in here somewhere.
Now wait until that red dragon's out. Someone just bases that around the win column. And you can't target it for anything.
Draw these two
colored creatures.
He made the base.
How annoying that would be.
Yep.
See,
it's a better Zenyatta.
Because
with Zenyatta, if your opponent would target it with their kill spell, it would kill all your creatures.
Pass turn. Didn't find it yet.
There's a lot of people that have even seen
Tammy Flakes. They're soon.
Your
shit's Tammy Flakes.
Here I go. Jace. Hi, buddy.
Do you have a dice set made for you?
Oh, plus one.
Okay.
No, actually.
Declaration of Stone, naming cleric. Oh,
okay.
Cleric's gone. So you got two clips.
I do.
Which is very good.
Go.
Is that a clue?
I'm playing a whole different deck.
That's all my control settings.
What's that game thing?
Kind of set it off to the side.
Bottom boat, draw two.
Mm-hmm. Daddy, look at the board state. Open price. There you go. At least I know I can pull off two out of your three creatures. Get mine, die, horrifically.
You're gonna swing all of them at Jace?
I'll block the War Clerk and the. This one.
Okay.
Neither of them die. Or neither of yours die.
That's right. And it takes two. And I don't think that you're renowned. I don't think so.
No, it has to be damaged. 2-8.
Yeah, I think that's right. Okay. So, that being the case. Faster?
Yeah, I'm waiting for the. Waiting for the Sunstone spell. Flame's Path. That's one cheaper than the one. Plus one.
Okay.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Big ol' hand back.
More.
It's pretty big. Go. Zach.
Now all you need is an Eldritch Displacer to exile it and then kill it.
If only, mate.
Well, you could play it, but
there are two rares in my 75. Because I
was thinking, you didn't make this deck on the way here. You probably didn't think about adding other mini cards.
That's so exciting!
It's not a matter of think about, it's just actually having.
Oh, yeah, I definitely like it. Yeah.
That's the
main
one. Yeah, exactly.
My life is going to start going down.
I have a feeling of that.
It's not a better deck at all.
It just doesn't have a very
good effect
against a deck that already has its creatures out.
He's good for breaking the control mirror, but
I saw
hear what you're saying.
Because your deck's very...
I Blight Assassin, -1/-1 to the Angerback Walker. I mean, it still has the counter, it's just -1/-1.
So it's a 4/4.
Turn 4 items, get up to 4/17/17 attack.
I'm good.
Alright, we're gonna go to combat.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna block the War Clerk.
Oh, well, by the way, I'm deciding at whom I'm swinging.
Oh,
I'm assuming you are gonna block the War Clerk, but the War Oracle.
This song's been around for 10 years. Now, we're gonna have this play as Freeza comes up, and they time it perfectly as Freeza breaks out of the regeneration chamber.
All of them at you.
I'm gonna block the War Clerk.
Alright. Response? Grasp of Darkness?
Yeah, you do.
You get your 5, but then these two swing through. They're renowned.
The show doesn't have it.
I was just wondering if they were
there. Like, just that one scene makes the movie so much better.
I got this, maybe. It's always reassuring when your opponent says, I got this, maybe.
Maybe.
Still on game.
2, if I'm correct.
We're working on it.
There's stasis snares, though.
Stasis snare. No, then it swaps to a chain.
Cobalt?
Pass
turn?
That was, I'm paying a lot of mana for these things back. I can't tell if they're working.
They are.
And I mean...
You want to play some magic soon?
Yes.
I want to practice.
This is not supposed
really
to be a deck that takes
things long. But I'm off every Sunday and random days every week, so...
Okay. I'll add you to the Facebook group, and Sunday's when I don't have
that's
an answer.
Okay. Well, John and Kyle are still slightly better than me, but I'm still a very good player, so...
I believe you.
How is that?
I remember.
Very
that?
Humble.
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Can age that?
I'll be more humble.
Oh,
I'm not
well,
a bad player.
Say,
I know how to play
melee.
I know some basic skill. That's better.
Jigglypuff is still my main, which is, makes me a bad person now.
Did you see Hungry Watch get threatened by Wizzy?
I did not. I did see him get 4 stocked by Lucky.
Yeah, he went out like a buzzer.
I believe you.
At What the Fox.
What the 2. Fox?
What the Fox 2.
I'm gonna bounce it.
Alright.
Bounce it back to your hand.
God, no, stay away. Stay away.
Plus 1.
Mm-hmm.
Holy good hand, Batman! I like this. I really like this.
Your hand's better than the last one?
I'm gonna swing for 5.
The last thing was a bet, it was just really...
Taking 5.
Yeah, but
I'm mad at 16. I forgot to change my life. Good thing I remember. Yeah, that's turn. I'm assuming that's your turn.
Yeah, he had 2 6-6 flyers and 5 3-3 flyers. That's pretty bad.
Here I was like
an hour. Okay. Oh, I said you drive very
slow.
Oh, I said a card event. Maybe it's an hour. 7 and a half. Hold up. And I can win eventually.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Combat?
And if he has
any. War Oracle at you. These two at Jace. I'll gain 3.
Round of 13.
That's a bad start. No,
but
still,
so
first hand,
first
turn, draw 5.
Sounds like Affinity, or Robots, modern.
Flashback model, will you sacrifice a creature?
Play him, tap that guy, swing this guy, hit you for now.
Do I know a neat trick with bouncing a creature with... Eldrazi Displacer?
What's that?
You can bounce him with another Eldrazi Displacer.
Actually, that still just happened.
Putting a stack in the middle of his effect when it comes back into play, stopping the other one from coming back into play.
Council's Lieutenant? Pass turn. First strike, 2-1.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
My turn?
Yep. Wait a minute. Did you reflect your mage this last turn?
Yeah, I was just thinking for a thing that I
okay, that. Sorry about that. That was last turn. Caught myself that time.
Yeah.
My bad.
That's my boss.
Plus 1.
Okay.
I'll play land.
That's why I'm going to land. I'm going to play hammer.
I'm going to
protect the nature of
war.
Oracle.
At least you got me some life, buddy. Yeah.
I love one drop creatures.
Alright, we are on turns.
For 8 minutes. We just didn't know, I guess. Well, 5? In that case, we're on turns.
Doesn't want to use them all the time.
I'll reproach one of them. And that's turn, I assume?
Yeah. That's turn one.
Yep.
Even though we've been into turn for 8 minutes now.
I don't play land. That's 3-2. I'm going to pull some rocks. I bet my hand against 6 off. Tap this.
Oh,
that's weird.
I think that's
so. Can I get back my could have done that, but I didn't want to say.
Yeah, they're pretty. That's the one card that makes it very gross with all these.
Yeah, that's what we
can play. All these values are gross.
Four brings that factor in. And he's a 3-2 back. I guess that's similar to
more.
One in the air, and 2 in the
water. I'm going to counter that.
Counter draw?
Yes.
I'm at 6
What is
Grasp of Darkness. Are you a Jace for you? Yeah, threaten lethal. Pastor? Turn two?
Four.
Go. Three.
Here's another topic.
Okay, my turn. Are you? No, really. Okay. Five, two, three. Six.
Congratulations.
You won.
Six. Six.
Six. Six. Six. Six. Six. Six. Six. Six. Six. Six.
Six.
Six.
Four Oracle?
Counter Oracle and draw a card.
Annoying. This whole
pastor
just being annoying.
Pay 5, lose 1 life.
Okay.
Get a 1-1
I think you are this one. That is.
I have nothing left to win.
Use that ability though.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't help when everything dies.
I'm gonna just stakes a snare that.
Yeah, you get a snare.
It has been snared.
That's the turn.
And you won because you had all that one game.
Okay.
I just
do what you could.
No
okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3.
That's the first time in a long time I've ever had that happen.
This wasn't a deck that was made to go to time, I admit.
See, like I said, I can make fast decks walk at my pace. Yeah. Slower decks go faster than me. Don't know how to explain that. I brought in 2 suppression bombs, infinite obliteration, and the giant Daytona. Because I assumed that this was going to go long in game 2.
And you never draw it into it.
Never drew into it.
Nah.
I sighted out.
This will block the core. I'll take
3 swift reckonings and an immolating player. Because tapped creatures, what are they?
Destroy tapped creatures.
I just didn't see them doing that in the last 2 decks as well.
Well, it does help when I bounce something.
Admittedly, fair enough.
Since it's your own.